Hi, hello friends. Today I tried a stingray fish grill on Weber kettle, which has come out very tasty. So friends, what I have here is a stingray fish, weights around 1/2 kg, then the normal spices like ginger garlic paste, tamarind water, and 1 teaspoon of dhania powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of salt. I bought this stingray fish from Shivajinagar Fish Market. Many of us have this question. Is it stingray healthy to eat? The answer is yes. It is safe to consume, but it has low yield of meat. What does stingray fish meat taste like? It is flaky, chewy, and tastes like a mix of fish and lobster. Let's start mixing the masala for marination. First, we'll take turmeric powder. Chili powder. Dhania powder, ginger garlic paste, salt, tamarind water, cooking oil,
We'll keep this marination for 1 hour so that the masala will nicely mix with the meat. We'll start burning the charcoal with the help of gas stove. This is a fish grill which is available in the market. It will be easy to turn the fish without breaking it. Thank you. Finally, our stingray fish is ready to be served. It's look awesome and very tasty. Thank you for watching Smokey John Weber Kitchen. Let's meet up in other video. Until then, bye.